Welcome back to my channel. I just had a baby about 3 months ago. An app on my phone is called Relaxing Melodies. I used it throughout my pregnancy. While I was in the hospital, I was able to put that app on and it really did help relax me and help me get to sleep. Another app during this time period, even beforehand, if you're trying to get pregnant, it's called Period Tracker. It's like a little flower icon. Another thing you want to consider, some prenatal vitamins, Gummy version. It's called Vitafusion. These do not have iron in them, and that is why I believe it's a little more gentle. Do need to supplement iron somehow. Take this vitamin in the morning, and then my OB recommended go ahead and take this, and then later on in the day, after you've eaten something, take a vitamin supplement. This is so important. Get yourself a giant water bottle. I don't care what it is, whether it's some kind of Yeti cup or a water bottle, something that's going to really help you stay hydrated. This is the RTIC cooler. Look at all that space. I would walk into work with this thing. I was able to just eat throughout the day instead of eating large meals and then feeling sick later on. There are a few other things that I would use at nighttime to help me sleep while I was pregnant. Eye patch. I really hope I can find a link for this. This thing is, I can't even tell you how great this thing is. I don't know what it is about it. I have been using this since I worked night shift as a nurse. Want to say hi to everybody? This is Savannah, you guys. She's 3 months old and she's just so precious. Ooh, that was a good burp. It's very absorbent. It's very comfortable. I actually brought this with me to the hospital. A couple of different things to help me get through the last part of pregnancy that was really rough on my feet. I don't know if you can tell from this, but it's almost like a sock. You can just slip it right on. Yes, it does tie up here, but I just left them tied and I would slip my foot into them. I opted for these really cute sandals. I also brought these with me to the hospital when I went to labor. So this robe and these slippers came with me and they were so, so handy. Another thing that I would use at night is, I believe they call it the pregnancy pillow. It's just like this big, huge U shape. It really was super helpful to keep my spine in alignment, just to support my big belly at night. I'm a big time side sleeper. Simple maternity stretchy pants. So soft, they're comfortable. I wore them all the time. Another thing I love are these t-shirts. They are so cute. They come in really pretty colors. They're very soft and they actually look really good with the stretchy pants too. Sweatpants, they come in more colors. I just have the gray ones. There's pockets in them, but they have a really large waistband, some kind of belly band. This helps support your lower back. Remember to put it on every day and it really did make a big difference. Another thing to look into, compression socks, breast pump. Sometimes these things are covered by your insurance. I'll have more information about that in the description box below and on my blog post. I'm trying to think, did I forget anything? Don't forget to subscribe and we'll see you in the next one. Bye y'all.
Say bye.